Come here, quick, look!
It's time for another 2-minute tech tip.
Hi, I am Mohamed Taman, and I'm working for WebCentric as a senior enterprise architect and software engineer. My tip today is about database. It's maybe many of you know about this, but I found it very significant to share. In my last project, I worked and I was just finished the requirement and I'm trying to work on performance because I found a lot of slowness in my application. But when I tried to do this, I was just seeing about what is the most significant queries that we use. Then we build the indices. And when I also in my backend and the database, I have stored the procedures. And one of the stored procedures has a very big and significant SQL statement. This is where the most problematic happens when I profile. Then I start to tune, build indices, reformat the SQL statement, and I achieved a very good performance from 107 seconds to 1.6 seconds. The magic that I found here is when I just get introduced this statement inside the stored procedure, which is called another 5 stored procedures. So it's not just the SQL statement, it's only more procedures to run. I found that it runs and bring back the results in 0.290 seconds. The same SQL statement with more core. What does it mean? It doesn't mean that we have to use stored procedures for complex and statement that take time because it's always compiled. And backends use this compiled code to run your SQL statement and the other stuff. This is why it's very fast. So the advice here, whenever you have something is very complex, try to put it inside stored procedure safely and use it. It will be much faster than running the same SQL from the client standalone. Thank you.
Was that a good tip?
We have learned much.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.